up a little bit. I've been sitting on my ass all day.
Are you okay? I'm old.
I'm just fat. Huh?
Hey.
They're on the ground.
Almost.
Nice.
Armor on my right. I don't knock out armor.
I'm dead.
Okay. I went to the ground and finished my leg.
I was like, I don't think I hit anything.
No, I tried to go low and then.
That's what I'm trying to do, but I don't even know. Oh yeah, it's real wide, so we're good. Switching it up on me?
Yeah, I stopped throwing myself off balance.
At least you know what you're doing. That was flat on the back.
Was it?
Yep.
Left leg.
I was like, I didn't bring my wrist to full rotation.
Hey, Julian.
What's up?
Mind if I throw a leg over your bike?
Yeah.
Cool, because I need a moped or something. I'm not getting caught on this drive with no light.
Oh, you went right around.
No.
Yeah, no, you can go right over.
Alright.
I don't. I have to look where I see it. I gotta find the keys. I put them in my bag somewhere, probably. I feel a little like I'm bullying.
Thank you.
was playing Link the other day, and he had a bunch of armor on from FPA.
Really?
So he cut my cover up. Well, I cut it up hitting him, but I'm blaming him for it.
You got me.
I was like, can I still do that shot with my shield in my hand?
I don't know how people fight with their shields up like this. It feels so awkward.
Oh, up like that?
Only close and tight. I get the idea, but it's
just a strap thing. People are used to using straps.
Yeah.
Yours is a punch, so holding it out.
Yeah.
That's what you're supposed to do. A lot of people will do like a tucked in A-frame.
Yeah.
But a lot of people will fight like the big buckler.
Yeah, that's... I've been trying to do it, but...
Yeah. This does make me work more. Nice, yummy. Good shot.
Yep.
I'm like, I'm just touching him, I gotta jam him with it. There's a little humidity out today.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Didn't help I took this, I guess, a stimulant type thing.
You want drugs, kid? No.
No, it's like a supplement intake.
Yeah.
But it helps, like, curb hunger and stuff. It's also kind of like, you know, gets you moving a little bit.
But sort of like a pre-workout sort
kinda,
of deal.
It's called Yohan Bean.
Oh, okay.
There's a lot of different... A lot of people use it for, like, having a pelvis function and stuff, too, but...
Yeah.
Kind of gets the blood pumping a little more, curbs hunger.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So I can feel it making me sweat, too.
I believe it. Get your blood pumping, so it's going to make you sweat.
Nice. Nice shot. My arm as I was serious.
You got one more, let me take a break. One more until I ran off.
Yeah. You should have committed, you would have hit me.
I thought I was going to hit you in the head, that's why.
Dude, this brim would have got me.
That's
we're
why
good.
I pulled.
No, it was a good pull. I was like, bro, like, his sword short enough, you would have hit me in the chest.
Yeah. I really thought it was going to go for the face, though.
Maybe it would have. I could have misjudged distance, so. Nice back. Good shot. What up? How you doing? I'm on vacation for a week, though, now, so I'm loving it. My first day of vacation.
Back.
yes, I'm taking it. It was great, but you're good. I'm wearing armor. I probably wouldn't have felt it even a little harder. Nice push. So that shield there, I see what she's doing. I saw you push it, I was like, whoop!
Yeah, you got me in the collarbone.
I was like, ooh. Do you need a break?
Just wait to get in.
Just wait like two more times.
Oh, you actually rock that field today.
You're rocking right.
I got a sparring partner.
Give me all that speed. Good shot, good shot.
Good. Oh, are you good?
No, you're good. You're good. Wrong helmet. Tall helmet. Get a grip. Get a grip.
I'm about to go to fucking choices. Following party, they got 99 cent double shots.